Hey, folks, Mark Johnson, Tech Snobs. Full unboxing of the Beats, Power Beats 2 Wireless. Now, these are, the latest Bluetooth earbuds that, Beats has come out with, now, owned by Apple, of course. These are LeBron James inspired and so forth. Been excited to kind of try them out to see how they, hold up. I've used some Bluetooth headphones in the past, always a big fan of them. But, of course, looking at the packaging right away, it looks very nice. Beats always does a good job with that. These do retail for $199, and they're pretty much out everywhere now. And I've seen them in about four different colors or so. So this is red. Very hard plastic here on the front. And I talked about you can get a quick charge, 15 minutes to get your whole hour of playback. So that's pretty nice in itself. Let's go ahead and take them out, set the headphones to the side, and just see what else we got in the box. Typical in Beats, Apple fashion now that they've got this thing looking really nice, overall. As far as, the accessories, you always seem to get a decent amount of accessories. Nothing in the earbud holder. And let's see what else we got in here. Oh, so these are going to look like the ear tips. We can get this thing open. So there we go. So very nice. You got your charging cable, and then you got some different sets of earbuds, which is actually interesting that they're sealed now. So you see the different tips, even a little bit of a different design on that one tip there, these other two. And that's really it. Oh, actually, you got some packaging, some more packaging. And this is going to be the good old classic manuals. I haven't opened one in quite a while, so I'm curious to see what has changed over the years. So you get a sticker. Like I said, very typical Apple fashion. It's almost kind of fitting that, they were bought by Apple. Talked about the placement. I actually had the original Power Beats, and here are the original ones here. Got them last year at some point, and this, now we're going to look at the new ones. So let's go ahead and take a look. These. Kind of a pain to get these out, to be honest with you. All right, so there we go. Kind of giving you a comparison to what the original Power Beats look like. So definitely thicker there to hold the battery in. But I definitely, just from what I could see, I like what I see here. Basically very minimal. You got your volume rocker here, and your multifunction button. And that's pretty much it. I mean, I'm going to try these things out, do a little workout with them, see how they hold up. But definitely I like the job, they've done here, overall as far as Apple and Beats. Like I said, you can get them in different colors. I've seen them in white, black, kind of like a purple, gray, and a blue as far as what I've seen overall. So I'll try them out, get them charged up, and we'll go from there, folks. So actually I'll show you the bottom two where the micro USB goes, and it's right underneath on the bottom. So you got to, pull open this little flap. Not too difficult, but it's going to pretty much wrap up the video. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out the site, tech-snobs.com, the blog section of it. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Take care.